drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, rush! Let's get ill, that's the deal. At the gate, we'll bring the bug dot drill. There it is, the start of match number one. The first one of your Hartford competition. Autonomous mode, how do we do? We got some robots moving around, but we will need 3 robots participating, or 3 yellow totes into the center of the field in order to make some autonomous points. We'll talk more about that later. First, let's take a look at what's going on with the Blue Alliance side of the field. We have 178 building a stack of 2 yellow totes. If we can get 4 into the center of the field, that will be worth some serious cooperation points. As we can see, 40-55 from the Red Alliance side. NRG, get ready to put some down to the step. Meanwhile, far end of the Blue Alliance side of the field, we have 4 totes stacked up. No, do we see 5? We have a 5 stack with a bin and a noodle in our very first match of the day. Oh, this is going to be huge. Each one of those totes is worth 2 points once they're put onto the scoring platform. The bin up top is going to triple the value of every one of those totes. And the noodle up top is worth 6 points by itself. Oh my god, a 6 stack. Slowly, gingerly pushed into the center of the field as we watch this unfold. Sets it down nice and easy. 28-36, Team Peta! 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Oh my god. That's right, 36 points right there, tripled by the bin. 42 total with the noodle up top. Huge points, and still 38 seconds left to go in the match. And here comes cooperation. Putting it up top there, 2064, the Panther Project. Looks like they complete it. It's got to stay there for 3 seconds, and it's good. As you can see on the scoring window, 20 seconds left to go. And the cooperation indicator shows that both teams have made an extra 40 points. Here we go. 8 seconds left in your first match. Get those last bins down now. You only have 3, 2, 1. What an incredible match for the first match of the day at the Hartford District event.